Hi everyone, so today I'm going to be doing my Q&A video and answering all of the things you asked me on Tumblr, so let's get started. Flowyu asked, do you like school, what do you like or hate about it, and if you could have any superpower, talent, gift, what would it be and why? Alright, so I do like my school. I like the people there, but I really hate how strict it is. We have a dress code, and we have dress code checks every single morning. I have to wear this horrible uniform skirt. And if I could have any superpower, I would really like to read mine. Flower asked, what is some advice you would give every teenage girl? I would say, even though it sounds really cliche, you should just try your hardest to be yourself. It's really important, especially because people don't like it when you're like fake. You know, you'll get called things and you don't want that. Daisy Duchess asked, beach or pool and why? I would say I prefer the beach because the pool, I don't like the chlorine. It makes my hair turn green at the ends. And I like the beach because it's nicer at the beach, usually here. It's too hot inland. Anonymous asked, how many piercings do you have? Right now I have 3 piercings on this side. 3 piercings on this side, and my tragus pierced. Bambetta asked, where do you want to live when you're older? Ideally, I'd like to stay in Southern California because I really like the weather here, but I think it'd be cool to live in a different country like Australia or New Zealand or maybe Costa Rica. DeZetta asked, what made you want to change your blog style to Rosie? Was there a certain blog that you liked? Me and my friend Caroline, we came across, I think it was Rosebow, and we just thought that Rosie blogs were really pretty, so we kind of transitioned into it, and I was a bubblegum blog for like maybe a couple weeks before I turned into like a full Rosie blog. Flo Woe asked, how to make a long and healthy relationship? Well, I've been in 2 kind of long relationships. The first one was 1.5 years, and the one I'm in now, we've been dating for 9 months. I'm sure a lot of you have seen photos of us. I think that you really gotta know the person before you get into a relationship with them, because otherwise you'll just be jumping into it and you might not know them and you might not even want to date them. So in order to have a long relationship, you have to know who you're dating. Sprinkle Metal asked, when's the last time you said I love you? I texted it to my boyfriend this morning when we woke up. Floral Child asked, do you like reading? If so, what's your favorite book and who's your favorite author? My favorite book is The Fault in Our Stars, and my favorite author is John Green. I've read these 3 by him. Late Nights and Bright Lights asked, how long have you had your blog for? I've had my blog for a long time, probably about 2 years, but I only started being really active in maybe November of last year. Persian Pink asked, how old are you and how old were you when you made this blog? Well, I'm 17 now, and I guess that makes me, I was 15 when I made my blog. And I went through a couple of previous blog styles. When I first made my blog, it was kind of a mess. It was just completely random, and I was bubblegum, and now I'm full Rosie. Publicity asked, what is your favorite thing to do in your free time? And I do a couple things. I hang out with my friends, Caroline, Justin, Sophia, those kind of people from school. And I go to gymnastics, like tumbling classes. That's pretty fun. Anonymous asked, would you ever, or do you have a pen pal? Would you ever consider having one? I think that'd be really cool, especially if someone lives in a different country, and you'd be able to send them like little things from your country that they don't have in their country. I think that'd be really fun. Blowing Bubbles asked, what are your favorite essential makeup products? I kind of have a lot. MAC Mineralize, MAC Studio Fix, Stay Flawless 15 Hour, which is by Benefit, the Sephora Outrageous Volume Mascara, Too Faced Bronzer and Snow Bunny, the Naked Palettes, MAC Matchmaster Foundation, Too Faced Primed and Poreless, Boing, also by Benefit, Urban Decay 24/7 eyeliner, and Kat Von D tattoo liner. Retro Rosie asked, if you meet your idol one day, how would your reaction be, and how do you think he or she will react to your reaction? I guess my idol is Jensen Ackles, probably just because I love him to death, and he'd probably think I'm really, really weird because I'd asked him for a hug and stuff, and I don't know. Flawa asked, what's your favorite thing about summer, and what's your song of the summer? My favorite thing about summer is that it's hot because I really hate cold weather. I like it when it's warm outside, especially in San Diego. It gets really hot here. And my song of the summer, I don't really wouldn't say I have one, but I would choose anything that's like kind of pop music or what's on the radio. Rosalicious asked, who are your best friends and how did you meet? My best friend in real life is Caroline. I've known her since we were probably in kindergarten or maybe even earlier than that. We don't go to the same school anymore, but we went to the same elementary school. And her URL is whatever Rosie. And then my other best friend, I would say, who's from Tumblr, is Meadow, who's actually Rosalicious. And we made a network together, the Marina Del Rey network, and ever since then we've been really close. All Things in Pink asked, what's your favorite non-pop band right now and your favorite album? My favorite band basically of all time is Sleeping with Sirens, and my favorite album by them is Feel, which just came out in June. One last thing, I wanted you to meet my best friend ever in the whole world, my rabbit, Oliver. Say bye, guys. Well, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed and I didn't bore you too much. Leave your comments down below. Thanks for watching.